Snapchat Raylan.
Hi! How are you feeling? I can feel my lip ring. What?
Is it working?
What?
Did you send it?
I sent it.
Oh, okay. Well, how was it?
I didn't say goodbye.
Didn't say goodbye?
Not in Chicola.
You didn't say you goodbye to Dr. Chicola?
I like him.
He's a very nice man, isn't he?
He is.
He didn't even tell me I was falling asleep.
No, he didn't tell her if she was falling asleep.
Oh, he forgot to tell her.
Okay. I don't understand. What happened?
They gave you some stuff that makes you fall asleep and you didn't even realize it.
What?
It's called anesthesia.
Yeah, he put a needle in me.
Yes, in your
it
arm.
It hurt. But he numbed it, but I felt it.
Okay.
That was mean.
I thought you said he was a nice man. I thought you said he was a nice man.
He is.
He's a very nice man.
Breakfast. Where do you want to go? You want to go home?
I can't eat.
I know. I just said, do you want to go home?
Yeah.
Go home and get comfortable in your bed.
Okay.
And get comfy in some comfy pants and stuff like that. We'll go. Did you just say we go?
Wife.
What?
Okay.
Okay.
No, don't stick your tongue out. Okay, keep those gauzes in. Okay, you need to keep them on your teeth.
I can't feel it.
I know, but it's you're doing
looks
good.
Like cat.
Okay. All right. Rotate your eyes to the other side of your face.
Yeah.
Okay.
Use this hand. There we go. And put it over there. Okay. Yep. Use your.
What was this?
That's where we stuck you.
Yeah,
in the
that's
hand.
Where you had your IV.
Oh,
can you not do that? Okay.
Oh, wait, I can. Hi, I'm some people texting me.
Yes, there.
I feel great.
Yeah.
gotta keep those galls back there, sweet girl. You're like, got them in.
I can't feel anything.
I know.
How am I supposed to know?
Well, okay, hold on. They gotta go on the side.
What is that?
That's your lip.
What? It's warm. I'm gonna put that. I can't open the window.
I can't understand you.
I don't understand me either.
I know. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Not gonna put that.
No, just to the side.
How do I do that?
I don't know. Okay, hold on, Reagan. Okay.
Okay,
listen. Don't bite my finger. Okay. All right. There you go. You got to keep that down because of the bleeding. You got to keep that back there.
Oh my God.
I know.
Bleeding?
Yeah.
What?
Quit touching your mouth.
Touch your mouth. It's just gone. Mm-hmm. What you have to do, Reagan, you have to hold it down for about another 20 minutes and you're going to be fine, okay?
Why?
Just because they want to make sure that your jaws are okay.
Yeah, back right there. Don't press on it.
I'm wrong. Mm-hmm. I can do it.
Yeah.
That's what Felix told me. I can do it.
Yeah.
What was Aunt Allison?
What are you doing, Reagan? No, who are you snap? You don't need to Snapchat anybody.
I can do it.
You don't want to, Reagan. You just want to take it easy, okay?
Felix.
Okay.
Did you Snapchat Balin?
Yeah.
Why
is Balin mean?
She's in a car.
Huh?
She's in a car.
She's not in a car.
She's in a car.
Who?
Yeah. Balin.
Balin's not driving. No, Aunt Allison was.
But it was Balin.
No, Balin's at home.
Was she at home?
Did she Snapchat you a picture of a car?
Yeah.
Oh, well, maybe she was.
Are you home? Are you at home? Hello? I don't understand her.
You don't understand her.
What is confusing me? Why can't I stop?
Because you have galls in your mouth, baby, for the bleeding.
And
don't touch.
What?
That's your lip, yep.
I can't feel it.
I know. Okay.
Reagan,
there you go.
I have a feeling
there
that
you
Dr.
go.
Tricola and his staff really liked you.
I was really nervous.
I know you were. Now it's okay. It's over.
It's over. You never have to do this again.
And they were asking me so many questions.
Like what? What were they asking you?
Like, who's Dr. Z? Why are you here? I don't know.
When were they asking you those questions?
But before.
Before you went to sleep?
They put a little thing on me.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
They put this back.
Did they ask you to talk about, to count to 10 backwards?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay.
I just remember they were laughing at me.
They were laughing?
With you, probably. You were probably, they thought you were funny. They really liked you.
What were you saying?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
She's got really pretty eyes.
Yeah, you do have pretty
and
eyes. Everyone in our family had pretty eyes.
Uh-huh.
That was sweet.
Reagan, that is, you put those back right when you needed them.
Why is it feeling that?
Like, because
you... No, don't touch it.
It's feeling a cat.
A cat?
Yeah. Have you seen a dog?
Yes, I've seen a cat, how they do that when they're talking.
They're really, really prickly.
And they're prickly, yes. And cats do have weird tongues.
No.
But it feels weird.
I know it feels weird.
I never felt my lip without feeling it.
Yeah. Okay, Why is only that numb? Because that's where they did the surgery.
I can feel your nose.
Yeah.
You can feel your nose.
Oh, okay, don't poke your eye.
My eyes.
Yeah.
But I can't feel my face.
I know.
I can't move.
Yeah.
Head, shoulders, even toes, eyes, ears, and mouth. Where am I now? And I can't feel my mouth anymore.
You're okay. You're alright. It's okay. You'll be able to feel it.
I will.
You'll be able to feel it. They put some local anesthesia in
there.
Was she?
Yeah. What? I don't really whiffy.
You feel really squishy on your chin?
Uh-uh.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right there.
Reagan, we're home.
I'm going
to trip on
you.
We're
on the phone. Okay, there you yeah, go. Good yeah, job. Good job.
Good job, Reagan.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I got it.
You got this. That's right. Absolutely. You got this.
What is that?
Huh?
What is that?
Okay. Like the yacht. Yes. Yeah. I got this. Like the yacht. How are you going to get to your bed?
How?
Mm-hmm.
I'll probably fall.
No.
I'll probably get, Daisy girl.
Huh?
Daisy girl,
she's inside.
Can I pet her?
Yeah.
Hey, come get me. I want some help.
Okay.
Prince Charming.
Prince Charming?
Ah! That's my
name. I know, it's your perfect.
Everything is really crazy. Can you call that?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, wow.
I got you, okay?
Oh, wow.
Alright, there's Daisy Girl.
Hi! Oh.
That's okay.
You got her?
Yeah, I got her.
She wanted to pet Daisy Girl.
Yes. All right, you want to walk over there? Yeah, let's go. Mama's going to help you get changed, okay? And get comfy.
Oh.
We'll take your jeans off and she'll put you some shorts on, okay? All right, you want to sit?
Oh.
All right. There we go. All
right.
All right, there. You just sit right there for a second, okay?
All right, I'll finish sitting here.
All right.
Hey, funky butts. What are you guys doing? Oh my God, this is Gary. Here from where I'm at. Heard the funky beat you was playing down here. It's a party over here. And it's a party.